Well, now for the long pull down to the shoreline. This is where the was the other day. This way now. Good day for it. Right, let's get pulling up. One rod on the day. Gonna catch and pull it again. One of the most scenic launches for kayak this.
Hello. Hi. Yeah, great. Lovely, isn't it? Thank you.
How are you?
Good.
You alright?
How'd you go on yesterday?
Good.
Aye.
You should have the fish heads in your box.
They're actually on here somewhere.
They're on?
Aye, sorry, mate. I didn't actually use them today, but.
Yeah, there for another day.
Brilliant, thanks very much.
Good, aye. What a good day, aye. Slow at first, and then he just, your dad just hit the spot. Was about, I don't know, 28 to 35 metres, and that just seemed to be the ideal spot, you know.
Amazing, sometimes out there, it can be a matter of, like, here to that float.
Yeah.
And, you know, there's one bit you'll get fish, the other bit there's nothing.
That's right. And it was like the way that started dropping off, you know?
Yeah.
So that's always a good place, isn't it?
Very steep on that west side of the
Yeah. So yeah, it was really enjoyable day, good weather, sea wasn't bad and you know, just good. Nice. Aye.
Excellent.
Have you been getting muching?
Aye, not too bad today. A lot of mackerel today, but
was it? I probably could have bagged up yesterday. I put some feathers on hoping for a pollock with them, but I couldn't get through, so just had them for dinner there, very nice.
A lot of wee ones right now.
I got a good one right on the bottom.
The problem is getting down.
Yeah.
I would say probably catching 30 small ones for every one good size.
Oh, right, as bad as that.
But it's alright, there's plenty of room in the freezer.
Oh, aye. We are lucky down Northumberland, you get big ones all the time.
Aye,
and if you float fish with a mackerel strip, you get even more.
Aye.
But it's just everywhere's pros and cons, you know.
Well, it's fine, it's just. If you've got lots of orders,
I'm sure.
You end up spending quite a lot of time trying to get the bigger ones.
Yeah.
It's all right.
Yeah. Right.
All I needed, that's the main thing.
I'll leave you to it.
Aye, okay, cheers.
Ta-da. Alright, hello.
Got anything yet?
Not yet, hopefully.
Yay, thank you.
Hello. I'm just outside the Argyle. Are you coming down or not?
All right.
You're on your way, are you? Are you sure? Yeah. Okay, so I'll just paddle around here. Just give us a wave, give us a ring, whatever, right?
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Right, well, done that.